Roll camera. Roll sound. Action.
It's a god-awful small affair.
Hello, gorgeous.
Hello, handsome.
The girl with the mousy hair.
Licorice Pizza is about two people meeting each other and not knowing that their lives will be changed for the better. And sometimes for the worse. I mean, Gary can get annoying, but I love him.
How have I never seen you before? How have we never met?
Stop talking so much, Slimy.
Gary Valentine is the most overly confident person you'll ever meet.
You think that the world revolves around Gary Valentine?
It does.
It doesn't.
It does.
Alana is unstable in her life, and Gary is grounded and self-motivated, but he's a teenager.
It's the best kind of friendship. When they're not together, they're very unhappy.
I think he misses you.
He said that?
No, but he looked really sad.
It has incredible performances.
Coming in hot!
Do you know who I am?
Yeah.
Do you know who my girlfriend is?
Barbara Streisand?
Barbara Streisand.
Sand.
Sand, yeah, like sands. Like the ocean, like beaches.
Barbara Streisand?
No.
It is such a love letter to the valley. It takes place in 1973 with waterbeds, pinball machines, a national gas crisis.
No gas going to goddamn Caro, Steve-O!
It's a story that wonders what happens when two people who can't be together can't avoid being near each other.
It's two people that want to journey together. It's a lot of fun.
Oh, Mama! Hardcore!
You never know what's going to happen next in the best way.
I'm not gonna forget you. Just like you're not gonna forget me.
Gross.